A headbutt right to the chin of Moffitt. A smash to the chest. A beautiful suplex and a fast one by Dynamite. A leg drop across the chest. Now he's got Moffitt covered, but he pulls him up. He doesn't want to pin him. He wants to inflict more punishment. Bad News Allen's on the outside. He's screaming encouragement to Moffitt and saying some bad things to Dynamite Kid. Dynamite continues the punishment on Moffitt. What a beating Moffitt has taken. Meanwhile, Bad News Allen's on the outside harassing Dynamite Kid. Dynamite very deliberately taking over on Moffitt. Another terrific suplex. A punch right to the chin on Dynamite Kid. Right now, Dynamite sure would love to get at Allen. He drops Moffitt to the mat. Allen's on the outside. Dynamite started out of the ring to go after Allen. Allen headed back for the dressing room. Now he's smashed into the turnbuckle, Moffitt is. What a beating Moffitt's taking as Dynamite works him over pretty thoroughly. Body slam. Now he's on a top rope. He drops Moffitt. A big leap from the top rope. Watch this now. A headbutt, a flying headbutt. Now he's got him covered. A three count. The winner of the match, Dynamite Kid.